this holiday season?
A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Nothing definite yet.
Yet? Don't you think you're leaving it to last minute? I thought you were gonna go sailing in the Bahamas.
Oh, I had to put that off until the spring.
What are you doing?
Oh, nothing. This time of year is so crazy. Everybody's rushing across the country to be with their families.
Yeah, kind of makes you glad you're single.
Yeah. Now you're not gonna go see your mom?
She's on a cruise.
You okay?
I don't know. Things have been pretty messed up lately, and with my Article 32 hearing coming up, it's only gonna get worse in the new year.
You're gonna make it. You're a lean, mean, fighting Marine. And you have me backing you up. What could be better?
Major, there's a little girl here. She claims she's your daughter.
Wow, and I thought getting a pony for Christmas was a lot to ask for.
Chloe, what are you doing here?
Came to see you.
Well, does your father know you're here?
My stepfather is probably drinking with all his friends.
Chloe's my little sister. We spend a few days together a month. It's part of a mentoring program for young girls.
My real mother was killed by terrorists.
Really?
You poor thing. That's terrible. Well, it's also not true. Chloe's mother died 4 years ago from breast cancer. This is Ensign Sims. Hi.
Hi.
Lieutenant J.G. Roberts.
You can call me Bud.
Your name's Butt? What's that short for? Butt ugly?
Okay, Chloe, that's enough.
Come on, it's just a joke. I'm trying to break the ice here, people.
Yeah, well, you broke it, and now you're sinking. So apologize to the lieutenant and show some respect, please.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Apology accepted.
This is
Commander Rab. Max told me all about you. In fact, you're all she ever talks about.
Really?
Yeah. Although, sometimes it's hard to tell what parts are true and what parts are just... Well, you know, her fantasies.
Chloe, what have I told you about lying?
You said that a woman never lies unless it's about her age, her weight, or her best friend's husband.
Well, you're quite a role model, Major.
I never told her that. I never told you that.
Maybe not in those words.
You need to go to my office, young lady, so we can call your father now. March!
It was nice meeting you.
You too. What a cute kid. But...